This is my take on a beauty salon that's interesting and that's going to make customers wonder and come into your beauty salon. It is requested by PMN Calm. It is a beauty salon logo. We're converting it to 3D using Photopea. Let's jump right in. Start by searching on your elements. We're looking for a woman face outline, and we're going to click on see all and scroll through these until we find one that we could use to manipulate and change so that we can create a beautiful beauty salon logo like this one. The name of this one, so that you also have this, called Abstract Woman Outline by Victoria Russell. Once you have an outline that looks like this, make it nice and big. So I just want to crop it, so select crop and just take a little bit of the bottom section of it and crop that. Next, we want this image to have a gold color, and we're going to go to the image and edit image, and then go to our duo tone and change the color and make it gold. You can use mustard, and then go to the settings and change the shadows to make that also gold, and then you click on apply. Once that's done, you're gonna go back to your elements and you're gonna now search for butterflies. So you're gonna type butterfly, and we're gonna start creating a beautiful logo that says this is a beauty salon. You're going to be gorgeous when you come and visit us at this salon. So once you click on your butterflies, you go pick different colors of butterflies and align them to the woman's face to create your logo. Something like this would be quite beautiful and nice. And then you would reduce that and start aligning it on the woman's face. So I don't want one color butterfly, but the more bold you have on there, the better, because we're going for a gold color for our design. This is how it looks like in a dark color. Anyway, you're gonna download this and jump over to Photopea and convert it to 3D. So we are going to download it as a transparent background. If you don't have Canva Pro, as the elements I was using were also Canva Pro, you're more than welcome to go to my link below and go trial it for 30 days. Once it's downloaded as a transparent background, you're gonna jump in on Photopea and then convert it to a beautiful 3D. So you're gonna go to your templates, you're gonna go to mockups, and then you find one that works for you. We click on the link, then we double click where it says your logo here, and we click on the eye to hide the text. Then we go to our downloads and we drag the logo design that we've downloaded from Canva. Then we nicely size it, align it, make it huge and big, align it to the canvas. Then you press Command S to change it to a smart object. Command S or Control S. Once it's converted to smart object, you click on the first tab to access the 3D logo. And then it looks like that. And then you're gonna go File, Export As to export it as a PNG. And that's pretty much it. Thank you so much for joining me on this tutorial. If you want to get a Canva course for logos, we do have one at learnwithzart.com. Otherwise, I will see you on the next video.